What we have is two different bullets, one that we have dropped and one that we have fired horizontally, both from the same height. We're going to just label that H. Now, the question is, which one lands first? So the question is essentially asking about the amount of time it takes each one to strike the ground. So what you need to do is you need to list the stuff that you know in the y direction, because it's the y direction that matters for this, for the one that's dropped and for the one that's fired horizontally. So tell me something we know about the one that's dropped or the one that's fired horizontally as far as UAM variables for the y direction, please. Kevin?
Both of their displacements are the same.
What are their displacements? It is important to realize, I never miss an opportunity to review, their displacements are not equal to h. They're equal to negative h. Remember, it is a vector, it is down, therefore it's negative. Notice, those are the same. Good. Other stuff that we know about the y direction. Physics.
The initial velocity for both is zero.
Notice, the initial velocity for the one that's dropped in the y direction is equal to zero, but also for the one that is fired horizontally. It's fired horizontally, yes, it has initial velocity in the x direction, but in the y direction it has no initial velocity. Again, those are the same. Jacob?
Summation for both is negative 9.8 seconds.
They are both objects in free fall. Therefore, the acceleration in the y direction for both of them is going to be negative 9.8 meters per second squared. Class, if three of the UAM variables are the same, what's true about the other two? They're also the same. So if three of the variables are the same, then the other two, delta t, the change in time, and the final velocity in the y direction are also going to be the same. In other words, it takes the same amount of time for them to strike the ground. That's the answer to question 30. Further question, which one has a larger magnitude velocity right before they strike the ground? Which one has a larger magnitude velocity right before they strike the ground? Nate?
The one that got shot.
The one that's fired horizontally, but I'm confused. They have the same final velocity in the y direction. How can the one that's fired horizontally have a larger magnitude final velocity?
It has a higher velocity in the x direction.
Notice, they both have the same final velocity in the y direction. That is true. But the one that is fired horizontally also has some sort of final velocity in the x direction. Therefore, it has a larger final velocity because the hypotenuse is going to be larger than either of the two sides. So, while they do have the same final velocity in the y direction, the final velocity, the net velocity, the magnitude of that for the one that's fired horizontally is going to be larger.